I want to ask you what part of the country you come from.
I originate from Canada. I guess where that is.
Oh, I know where Canada is. I've been there myself.
Well, travel for a slave.
Solomon Northup is an expert player on the violin.
I was born a free man, lived with my family in New York.
Be good for your mother.
Until the day I was deceived.
To Solomon.
Kidnapped, sold into slavery.
Well, boy, how you feel now?
My name is Solomon Northup. I'm a free man.
And you have no right whatsoever to detain me.
You're no free man. You're nothing but a Georgia runaway.
Went down to the river Jordan.
And that servant
that don't obey his Lord
shall be beaten with many stripes.
That's scripture.
The condition of your laborers, it's all wrong.
They're my property.
You say that with pride.
I say it as fact.
Speak!
Man does how he pleases with his property.
You come here.
I say come here! Days ago, I was with my family in my home. Now you tell me all is lost.
If you want to survive, do and say as little as possible.
Well, I don't want to survive. I want to live.
You know something.
I did as instructed. There's something wrong. It's wrong with the instruction.
Master brought you here to work. Any more, I'll earn you 100 lashes.
I know what it's like to be the object of Master's lash.
No!
In his own time, good Lord will manage them all.
I will survive! I will not fall into despair! I will keep myself hardy till freedom is opportune.